We'll continue our study of link to see how we can prepare HTML with link. That is, how can we send a formatted HTML to the output. Suppose our objective is to display a table like this. This table has this table is an HTML table. Name, marks, rank, student name N3, marks 54, rank 1, N1 49, rank 2. So we are basically rendering HTML. We are to return the whole of the HTML from the action method. This can be done. So if you want to return HTML from the action method directly, then it is possible. So we shall now query the database and mix it into an HTML code and finally return it to the screen so that it can be displayed. See this one. So this is code that has already been written. This is our model. See student data. String name get set, public int marks get set, public bool knows MVC. So this is our C student data model, and we shall now query this model and send a formatted HTML to the screen. We shall display the name of the student, the marks obtained, and also a rank to the screen. This is the code that we can just have a look at it. This is the code that we'll write in the getData function. GetData function is returning string, and the bracket starts here and the bracket ends here. So we have our string builder, and here somewhere we have written the code for the collection that is coming after adding records of C student data. You can refer to the previous examples we have been doing. So in that only, this is an extension of that code. String builder SB is equal to new string builder is equal to ls dot order by descending x goes to x dot marks. So the collection is to be ordered by descending on the marks property. And this is the type of the collection, and this is the key on which ordering is occurring. So the ordering has to be done on an int data type, and had it been an ordering on string, we would have written string here. To the string builder we are appending h1 result. This h1 result appears in bold on the page at the top here, result. Then a table, border is 1px. This should be border is equal to 1. Border is equal to 1 means that a table has border, and border is equal to 0 means border doesn't, no border on the table. sp.append. This is the head tag, and we are rendering the heading name, marks, rank. T-head is closed here. So the outer plumbing has been added here. And inside this for each loop, we'll be generating those TRs on each loop. And after this for each loop, we'll be closing the table here. sb.append table. Table is closed here. Int I is 1 is a counter that we are setting here. For each C student data CS in queue, sb.append format tr td 0. So it gets name, td closes, td opens, marks, and i++. So this is a rank that is being done in a very crude manner. If two or more students have the same marks, then rank should